That's better. 大家早上好.
Good morning, everyone.
Very good. That's all I know. All the Chinese that I know.
这是我唯一知道的这个中文.
I'm very happy that Doris is interpreting for me.
It's my pleasure.
You know, when I see all the young people dancing,
当我看到所有这年轻人在跳舞,
I feel like my hip joint already in pain.
我觉得我屁股已经在痛了.
So let me tell you, young people, if you can dance, you better dance now.
所以年轻人, 如果你能跳舞, 你最好现在就跳.
Because if you can't, if you come to my age, you can't dance. And 因为, you wish you can dance.
因为你到了我的年纪, 你想跳舞, 你已经不能跳了.
I'm very grateful for the worship team.
我非常感谢我们的这个, 我们赞美敬拜团队.
So thank you, Kanan, Yunwei, and Eva.
谢谢佳南, 永威, 还有Eva.
Thank you so much. And the wonderful band. Wow, I was looking at the drummer. I said, wow, this guy got lots of potential, man.
我看到那个打鼓的.
Wow, yeah, your son, my gosh. So thank you. And all the media team, you know, they are very hardworking.
还有我们的所有的这个团队, 他们都是非常努力的在工作.
You know, I'm always grateful for people who work behind the scene.
我非常感谢就是那些在幕后工作的人员.
These are the guys and girls who are going to have big bungalows when they go to heaven.
当他们去到天国的时候, 他们还会有那个大房子.
Because they are here early and they go back late.
因为他们要早来, 还要迟走.
I will have a small HDB apartment.
我只会有一个小小的房子.
Housing the, our Singapore government apartment, three-room flat.
我只会有一个三个房间的这种小公寓.
Because I only come here and speak for 40 minutes and I'm gone.
我就在那里40分钟我就走了.
So be like them, don't be like me.
所以要像他们一样, 不要像我一样.
Serve with your heart and serve with joy.
用心服侍, 服侍的时候要有喜乐.
And I want to thank my brother Jimmy and Peter Tan and the Exco for allowing me to share this morning.
Yeah, 非常感谢 brother Jimmy, Peter Tan, 还有所有的这个领袖呢, 让我允许我今天早上来分享.
And then my quiet brother over there, Peter Ng, my great friend. And I have to speak properly because he's watching every move.
我必须要小心讲, 因为他会非常仔细地来观察.
Then he will decide whether I'm invited back again, right? Hey, you never been to one year. 他要听的, 这个中文要听的.
因为这个他才能决定我下一次还会不会被邀请.
This morning, I want to deal with a very difficult topic.
今天早上我要跟大家讲的是一个非常困难的这样一个主题.
A topic that I've never spoken before.
一个我从来之前没有讲过的主题.
Why are we angry with God?
我们为什么会和神生气呢?
You know, when at angry with God. It's very difficult because in many Christian circles and churches, we never talk about our emotions.
因为在我们大部分的这个基督教的这种圈子里面,我们很少去讨论我们的情感问题.
Especially about anger.
特别是我们的生气, 愤怒.
I want to tell you that emotions are a very important part of our Christian life.
我想告诉你的是, 其实情绪在我们的基督徒生活当中是非常重要的一部分。
And you must not be afraid of your emotions.
而且你不能, 对于你的情绪, 你不能害怕。
Because your emotion tells you a lot about you.
因为你的情绪会告诉很多你自己的这样反应, 很多你自己的情况。
For example,
比如讲,
when you are very happy,
当你很开心的时候,
when you are very joyful,
当你很喜乐的时候,
especially for the young people when they receive the PSP
特别是这些年轻人,
or Switch, and they can play, are very happy, right?
当他们收到这样很名贵的东西,
yes?
他们就很开心。
Because I have three children, they are very happy when they are playing Switch, they can play game, they are very happy.
当他们拿到游戏手柄, 他们就很开心。
But when you ask them to study, they are not happy.
当我们让他们学习的时候就不开心了。
It tells you, emotion tells you a lot about yourself. It tells you about your perspective of life. It tells you your expectations. So you must always ask yourself when you are happy, you are angry, you are sad, what does it tell you about? What is God saying to you? Because God is saying something to you.
所以每次当你开心的时候，你生气的时候，或者你难过的时候，你要去问神在想要告诉你什么东西。
So I want to talk about anger.
所以我今天早上要讲的是愤怒。
生气啊，生气，
愤怒，愤怒都可以。
哦，愤怒 ，OK。愤怒，哇 ，this is a new word I learned. 愤怒，哇 ，sounds better than 生气啊，生气 ，like very Singaporean 啊，生气，愤怒，哇哦。哇，这是很好，这个很好，愤怒哇！啊 ，Okay, let me ask all the parents here. How many parents are here?
这里有多少是做家长的
？Have you ever been angry with your children?
你有对你孩子生
气吗 ？Always.
这要讲一直。
Have you ever been angry with your children?
你会不会对你孩子生气呢
？If you are not angry.Then something is wrong with you, you know.
如果你从来不生气你孩子的话，就可能有点问题了。
Your anger with your children tells you about your expectation, isn't it?
因为你对你孩子的这个生气，其实是表达了你对他的期待。
Especially when they don't study.
特别当他们不学习的时候。
When their rooms are very dirty.
房间很乱的时候。
It tells you about what you are, your expectation, your perspective, correct?
因为他讲了你的期待，你对孩子的期待。
Let me ask all the children.
问所有的孩子们。
Have you been angry with your parents?
你生气过你父母
？Always. Why? Even the baby also say yes.
小朋友都讲是的。
You have right.
有对不对
？When your parents don't let you play your computer,
不然你家长不让你玩电脑的时候。
Don't give you enough money.
没有给你钱的时候。
To buy what you want.
你买什么你想买的东西。
You're very angry.
你很生气。
So the question.
所以问题就是。
I want to ask you, have you ever been angry with God?
我要问你的就是，你有对神生气过吗
？And I will tell you this. There will be times in your life and my life you are very angry with God.
因为在我们的生活当中，可能有一段时间我们会非常的生气神。
But sometimes we dare not talk. Oh, how can I be angry with God?
那有时候我们想，哇，我们为什么会对神？
哇 ，there's something wrong with my Christian life. I'm angry with God.
那我的基督徒的这个生命一定是有问题了，我才会生气神。
So I want to talk about why are we so angry with God?
所以我要讲的是，为什么我们对神这么生气呢
？I tell you how I came to this sermon, okay?
我告诉你，我怎样来到这个主题。
I went on a silent retreat in May for 4 days.
那在五月的时候呢，我去了四天的这个安静营。
Peter, the two Peters know that I cannot be silent for even 1 hour.
两个 Peter 都知道我不能，我甚至不能有一个小时的安静。
For 4 days, I was silent.
四天
不可以讲话的。
I cannot speak.
Then you are speaking.Even when you are eating, you cannot. My wife was with me. You cannot talk to the wife. Cannot.
就是你在吃饭的时候，你也不能跟我太太讲话，都不能。
I went to the silent retreat for one reason.
那我去这个安静营只有一个原因。
I have a spiritual director.
我有一个这个属灵的这样一个领袖。
I've been a Christian for 55 years.
我已经是这个基督徒55年了。
What else can I learn?
我还能学什么呢
？So I told the spiritual director.
所以我告诉我的属灵的领袖。
I want to learn new ways of discovering God.
我想要学习一个新的方法来去发现神。
So I want to share with you a new way of discovering God.
所以我想跟大家分享一个新的方式来发现神。
And this new way, let me see, is called the imaginative biblical contemplation.
那就是一个形象的这种圣经的这样的一个思想。
Imaginative.
形象的
，biblical，
圣经的
，contemplation，
冥想，
什么意思呢
？What the meaning？
I don't know. In other words, when you read a passage，
换句话说，就是当你去读一段经文的时候
，I want you to imagine that you are in the story.
我想让你想象，就是你在这个故事里面
，in the story，
在故事里面
，you imagine you are in the character.
你想让你自己是其中一个角色
，and then you must imagine all the scenes in the character.
你必须要想象所有的这个角色他所经历的
场景。You must use all your senses.
用你所有的感官。
The smell. Let's say, for example, Jesus calling the fishermen.
比如说那个味道，就是当耶稣在叫这个渔夫的时候。
And like Peter calling Peter.
好像呼召彼得的时候。
Fisherman got smell not?
渔夫有没有味道？
哇，很臭。啊？You imagine you're tired. 你疲倦了。Your smell, your feeling, you work very hard. You don't feel like following Jesus, okay? Imagine, huh?
你要有这样子的想象，你感觉你很累，你不想去跟随耶稣。
But the imagination must be set in the proper historical, cultural, geographical context.
但是你的这个想象必须是一个非常合理的这样的一个历史
性的环境当中。It's not just wild imagination.
不是随便乱想。
So, I want you to imagine.
所以我想让你想象。
So, in the silent retreat,
在这个安静营当中,
there was this, what they call the way of the cross.
那它就有这个十字架的方式。
So, there are 13 stations in the way of the cross to trace the last day of Jesus' life.
所以在这就是他为了看到耶稣的最后一天，他有十三个不同的点在那个道路上。
So I walk through every station.
所以我要经历不同的这个站点。
For example, the first station was the trial of Jesus.
那第一点呢，就是他在这个耶稣的审判。
Imagine Jesus was brought to the trial.
你想一下，耶稣到了这个审判庭。
Before Pontius Pilate.
在这个
明白吗？So 13 steps until the crucifixion, and you are reading the Bible as you go along. Okay.
所以这有十三个点，一直到他被钉十字架，好像你在读圣经。
Okay, so let's do it together, shall we? I want to help you.
我想要帮助你们。
So I was thinking about this passage.
所以我就想到这段经文。
So I want you to imagine.
所以我想让你来想象。
So I imagine myself as one of the crowd.
所以我就想我自己是其中的一个民众之一，其中的一个人。
In the crowd watching this whole trial with Jesus.
所以我就在这个人群当中看整个的耶稣这个
审判。And Pontius Pilate.
还有这个比拉多。
So I'm going to read to you.
所以我想跟大家读。
In English.
用英文。
But when you come to the words, what did the crowd do? Do you remember?
所以当你到了那个，当你知道那个人群在做什么，你还记得吗
？A lot of people, all crowding, right?
很多很多的人在那边。
I imagine I was one of them.
我就想象我是其中之一。
So I want you to imagine you are one of them.
喂啊，你想象你是其中之一。
Smell.
有味道。
The sweat.
那个汗味。
The frustration.
还有大家的那个想法。
And what did they say?
他们讲什么
？Do you remember? Crucify him. Crucify him.
群众就在讲说把他钉死。
So I want everybody when we come to the words, I want you to shout, crucify him, crucify him. With all your emotions.
所以当到那段经文的时候，我想大家一起来读钉把他钉十字架，用你所有的情绪来读。
So I'm going to read, okay? And then when we come to the crowd, I want you to shout, okay?
所以我会来先读。
I'm going to do it in English, huh?Meanwhile, Jesus stood before the governor, and the governor, Pontius Pilate, asked him, Are you the king of the Jews? Are you the king of the Jews? You have said so, Jesus replied. When he was accused by the chief priests, remember the chief priests are all there, imagine the scene, and the elders, all the leaders of the synagogue were there, he gave no answer. Then Pilate asked him,Don't you hear the testimony they are bringing against you? But Jesus made no reply, not even to a single charge, to the great amazement of the governor. Now it was the governor's custom at the festival to release a prison chosen by the crowd. Remember, chosen by you. You are choosing who to release.At that time, they had a well-known prisoner whose name was Jesus Barabbas. Eh? Jesus Barabbas. At that time, they had a well-known person whose name was Jesus Barabbas. So when the crowd had gathered, Pilate asked them, "Which one do you want me to release to you, Jesus Barabbas or Jesus who is called the Messiah?" You are all making the decision. I'm making the decision. For he knew it was out of self-interest they had handed Jesus over to him. While Pilate was sitting on the judge's seat, his wife sent him this message: "Don't have anything to do with that innocent man, for I've suffered a great deal today in a dream because of him." But the chief priests, all the elders, and persuaded the crowd to ask for Barabbas and to have Jesus executed. "Which of the one you want me to release to you?" asked the governor. Everybody, together, too soft lah. Is that all you have? You are angry, remember, you are angry. You are very angry. One more time. 1, 2, 3. Barabbas! Hey, not good enough. Do you hear my voice? One more time. 1, 2, 3. Barabbas! Wow. You must feel the emotion. Feel it. "What shall I do then with Jesus, who is called the Messiah?" Pilate asked. They all answered him. Are you ready? 1, 2, 3. "Crucify him!" One more time. With all your... Not yet. Wait till I tell you. I'm the governor. Together, huh? With all your strength and anger. But they all answered, 1, 2, 3. "Crucify him! Crucify him!" Why? What crime has committed? Has he committed? Asked Pilate. They all shouted even louder. 2 times. Together. 1, 2, 3. "Crucify him! Crucify him!" Are you feeling the crowd? Are you feeling the anger? The rage? When Pilate saw that he was getting nowhere, but that instead an uproar was starting, he took water and washed his hands in front of the crowd. "I'm innocent of this man's blood," he said. "It is your responsibility." All the people, all the crowd answered. Ready? 1, 2, 3. "His blood is on us and on our children!" Wow. Can you imagine? They'd rather be cursed. We all rather be cursed. Then he released Barabbas to them. But he had Jesus flogged and handed him over to be crucified. I was at that station as I read. I was crying, "Crucify him! Crucify him! Let his blood be on me and my children!" Do you feel the anger?
你能感觉到那种的愤怒吗?
So the question is, why are they so angry, right?
所以问题就是他们为什么这么生气呢?
Pilate had found him innocent.
因为比拉多 发现他其实是无辜的。
But anyone who claimed to be God's son has committed blasphemy, right? Because as far as the Jews are concerned, the punishment is death.
但是他们的所有人都是神的儿子，但是他们讲说这个人的就是死的。
Anyone who declared himself to be the king, king of the Jews, had explicitly challenged Caesar's kingship, had committed treason.
所以如果任何人讲自己是这个王的话，这个犹太王的话，其实他是明确的挑战了这个凯撒的他的这个王权，所以他就是叛国罪。
The verdict is what?
最后的审判就是
death by crucifixion.
就是钉十字架的死刑。
So as far as the leaders are concerned, Jesus should die, correct? Because he claimed to be God.
所以这个领袖就想说耶稣应该死，因为他讲他是神。
As far as the Pilate was concerned, you claim to be the king of the Jews, you challenged Caesar's authority, you must be crucified.
所以比拉多觉得他就是因为他在挑战了这个凯撒的这个王权，所以他应该被钉十字架。
No wonder the crowd was visibly agitated.
所以就这种难怪我们可以看到就是这个人群是非常的生气的。
Utterly enraged.
就是极度的生气。
And single-minded in wanting Jesus dead.
他们一心就是想要耶稣死。
I imagine myself to be one of the crowd.
所以我就想我自己是其中的一个这个人。
We all had only one thing in mind.
我们所有人的想法只有一个。
Kill him.
杀掉他。
Kill Jesus.
杀掉这个耶稣。
He's guilty as charged.
因为他是有罪的。
That's why we screeched relentlessly, crucify him, crucify him, crucify him.
所以这些人才这里非常无情的大喊。
And we are all together, we are in mayhem.
而且大家都是在一起的。
Driven by anger and hatred, you know.
所有人都被这个愤怒所驱导。
If you don't understand it, have you ever been into a football match?
如果你不理解的话，你有去过足球赛吗？
I went to a football match between Singapore and Vietnam.
我去了一个新加坡和越南的足球赛。
Semi-finals.
半决赛。
Every time the Vietnamese got the ball.
每次越南人拿到了这个球。
Boo! Boo!
我们就会喊。
Am I right? Because the whole crowd was booing.
因为整个的人群都在叫。
I was infuriated like the rest.
因为我就被他们这些人影响了。
My hatred for Jesus was very deep.
我对耶稣的恨是非常
深的。Your hatred for Jesus is very deep.
你对耶稣的这个恨也是非常深的。
Why?
为什么呢？
Let me try and explain.
让我试着来跟大家解
释。Why you and I are so angry with Jesus?
为什么我们对耶稣这么的生气？
Imagine you are part of the crowd.
想想你是这个人群当中的一员。
You have heard about the miracles they were performing.
你听过他之前所行的神迹。
Wow, he could turn water into wine.
他可以把水变成酒。
Wow, all the water that you have all become wine.
所有你的水都变成了酒。
He could make the lame walk.
他可以让那些瘸子来行走。
He could make the blind see.
他可以让瞎眼的看见。
He could even raise people from the dead.
他还可以让人从死里复活。
He could feed 5,000 people with 5 loaves and 2 fish.
他就用五饼二鱼可以喂饱五千人。
What a Messiah!
这是多厉害的一个人，弥赛亚。
He was the king of the Jews.
他是犹太人的王。
At last,
最后
the Savior.The one that you've been looking for.
就是你所找的这个人，那个救主。
Maybe just like the election, you're hoping for someone to be the prime minister. You know, wow, he's my savior.
就像选举一样，你现在找那个正确的人，想这个是我的救主。
Oh, he will deliver us from the bondage.
他可以让我们从这个苦难当中解救
出来。The king of the Jews at last.
他是犹太的王。
He's going to fight against Caesar. He's going to overthrow the Roman Empire.
他会去为我们为了这个凯撒而征战。
And then we heard he was coming to Jerusalem.
而且我听说他要来耶路撒冷。
Oh, we are all so excited.
我们都好兴奋。
I went with all of us. We went to see Jesus.
我们一起去看耶稣。
Wow, very excited, right?
啊，好开心啊，好兴奋。
Just like election time, man. Wow, Anwar, everybody go and see Anwar. Very excited.
就像选举的时候，每个人去看
安华。Imagine that, right?
非常的开心，非常的兴奋。
Then what happened?
然后发生了什么呢？
We brought palm leaves.
我们带着这个棕榈叶
to usher in the king
来迎接这个新的王。
What was the king and the kingdom at last?
他的新国，这个国还有这个国王国。
And we were all waiting to hail him.
我都要听，我们都要等。
Hosanna in the highest.
我们都想要向他欢呼。
Blessed is the king of Israel. But we were shocked.
但是我们惊讶了。
I thought he was riding a horse.
我们以为他是骑马的。
A white horse.
白马。
Conqueror.
那种攻克者。但是他怎么来的呢？
Donkey, oh, very good.
驴。
Your father has taught you well, donkey. He came a donkey.
他是骑驴来的。
Horses were symbol of war and conquest.
因为马是象征着这个征战和去克攻克。
The donkey was for peace.
驴是平安平平安的。
Horses was to wage war with kings, but donkey was humble servants.
马就是那个国王，那个征战的国王，而那个。驴它是一个谦卑的一个仆人。
Our disappointment turned to disillusion.
所以我们的这个失望就变成了我们这个整个希望的幻灭。
And then who do I see following him?
那么看到什么人跟着他呢？
I thought they would be carrying weapon, guns, machine gun, grenade.
我以为他们都是拿着这些
，just imagine.
那些武器，那种军队的那种的。
But sword, knife, correct, or parang, all the. And then what did they see?
起码是拿着刀剑的，但我们看到是什么？
Disciples,
门徒
fishermen,
渔夫
tax collector,
税吏
and then worse, a lot of ladies.
最糟糕是看到好多女生
How to fight? By the way, that's true. There were many women from Galilee, his town. They came and followed Jesus in Jerusalem.
因为真实的就是
So you must know the context. Right? It's not anyhow imagine.
因为这个加利利有很多的这个女士就跟着这个耶稣下来了，
哎、women
你一定要去想。
All these women all coming, no knife, no nothing, just come and walk around, you know.
就这么走，跟着一起走。
What kind of Messiah is this?
这是个什么样子的弥赛亚
？What kind of king?
这是什么王国王
？What a wimp!
这就是一个没有用的人。
Now I know the truth.
啊，现在我知道这个情况了。
He's another false prophet.
他是另外的一个假先知。
You cannot deliver.
他没有办法做任何事情。
I have been scammed.
我被骗了。
Have you been scammed?
你有被欺诈过吗？
Lost a lot of money.
被。
He has deceived. This Messiah has deceived all of us.
所以这个弥赛亚就是骗了所有我们这些人。
Now I know the truth.
现在我知道了。
I'm disillusioned.
还有一个。
I'm incensed.
我非常的失望。
The Jewish leaders, the elders, the Pharisees, they are right all the time. This guy is a scam. This guy is a liar. He should be crucified.
因为这个犹太人的领袖，他们都是对的。这个人是一个骗人的，他是个骗子，他应该被钉十字架。
The only thing he deserves is what?
他唯一值得的是什么
？Death. Better kill him.
就是死，就是要杀掉他。
I don't want my children to be deceived.
因为我不想我的孩子被骗。
I don't want my friends to be deceived.
不想我的朋友被骗。
That's why you and I.
所以我们。
Say crucify him.
所以要
crucify him.
把他钉在十字架上。
了解吗
？Understand?
So the question is this.
所以这问题就是。
What perspective of God do you have?
你对神有什么样子的看法
？Because your perspective.Of who God is,
因为你的看法，神是什么样子的
？Your expectation, right?
所以那个现实就是你的期待。
Wrong expectation will lead to disappointment, disillusion, and to anger and rage.
如果你有错误的一个期望，就会让你有这样的失望，让你有这种愤怒和生气。
In my leadership journey,
在我的这个领袖的旅程当中
，there are many leaders who followed Jesus when they were young.
很多领袖他们年轻的时候就跟随耶稣。
But when they became adult,
但他们成为成长之后
they are very angry with God.
他们对神非常的生气
And they leave God.
然后他们就离开了神
Yes, I'm sure those of us who know people who are following Jesus, they leave God.
我们知道我们当中也有人认识一些
Listen, my friend, you and I, one day.
像我们之间有一天
will be very angry with God,
会对神非常的生气
and you will leave God,
然后你会离开神
you will say,
你会说
crucify him, forget about him,
忘记他吧，就把他钉在十字架上吧。
It's not real.
他不是真的。
It's not true.
他不是真实的。
He's a liar.
他是个骗子。
So there are three types of expectation of God that are mistaken.
那我们有三个错误的对神的这个期待。
The first type of expectation is what I call an ATM God.
那第一个就是我们叫做这个期待，就是自动取款机的神。
Whenever I pray, I put in my password, money come out.
所以每一次我祷告，我放了那个密码，钱就出来了。
Instantly.
立即的，即刻的。
And many of us think of God that way.
我们很多人想神是这个方式的。
I pray.
我祷告。
Heal me.
你给我
God must do miracles for my life now.
神一定要现在就在我的生命里面
Instantly,
立刻马上
I study for my exam.
我来学习我的考试
I must get A.
我一定要得 A.
But you still take exam instantly, you get A.
然后你考试你就立刻得了 A.
You don't get A.
如果你不得 A,
God is not real.
神不是真的
The children that I have.
我的孩子
Well, how come?I'm a good person. I got bad children.
怎么可能？我是一个好人，我有不好的孩子。
What happened?
发生了什么
？I just want to serve God.
我也想要服侍神。
I want God to answer me instantly.
我希望神可以立刻的来回应我。
When He doesn't answer,
但他不回应。
What a disappointment.
对我来说，好失望。
The first wrong expectation is an ATM God.
第一个错误的期待就是一个自动取款机的神。
Secondly,
第二个
is a genie God.
一个精灵的神。
God is our slave; we are the master.
就是神是我们的奴隶，我们是神的主人。
Do you remember Aladdin and the genie?
你知道那个阿拉丁神灯的那个精灵
？Aladdin lamp, huh?
You
rap three times, huh? And then,
你摩擦三下。
Oh, three wishes. But Christian life, many wishes. Every time I wish, only God must appear.
每次我有愿望的时候，
God must do what I want.
神要做我想要的事情。
I rub, I find girlfriend. Wow, yes. Give you a wonderful girlfriend.
我去擦一下那个灯，我要一个。
I rub another time.
女朋友就有一个女朋友。
I'm sick. God must answer my prayer.
所以神一定要回应我的祷告。
When I, my mother.Get angry with me, I rub. God say, I make your mother disappear. Yeah, correct, right? Sometimes you wish you make your mother disappear.
所以你总有这样子的愿望。
So God becomes like your slave.
所以神好像成了你的这个奴隶。
We are the master.
我们那个主人。
We call the shots.
我们是我们。
You know, very often, sometimes we want to call the shots.
因为很多时候我们想要
Because God is our slave.
因为神是我们的。
Whenever I pray, He must answer my prayer the way I want it, the time I want it.
不管什么时候我祷告，他要回应我的祷告，在我想要的时间，我想要的方式。
But when God doesn't do that,
如果神不这样做的话
，Wow, what kind of God?
啊，这是个什么样的神
？All wrong, all rubbish.
全部都是没有用的。
Forget about Him.
忘记他吧。
The third one.
第三个。
Santa Claus God.
圣诞老人的神。
God only give me goodies.
神只给我礼物。
PSP, Switch, smartphone.
全部这些好的
东西。All the good things.
全部都是好的东西。
My health.
我的健康。
I get a good job.
我有个好的工作。
Get a good wife.
我有个好的太太。
Get a good children.
好的孩子。
Get good grandchildren for those of us who have grandchildren.
还有那些有好的孙子。
Everything good.
所有的东西都是好的。
If something bad.
如果有不好的呢？
Why me, God?
为什么是我啊，神？
How come I got joint pain?
How come I got joint pain?
My mother-in-law, my wife is taking care of the mother-in-law who has dementia. How come like that?
为什么我的太太要去照顾我的家婆？就是为什么就有这样的事情
？Always gives me goodie. So whenever I suffer,
所以当我有痛苦的时候,
I got a bad boss in the office,
我办公室有个不好的老板,
I joined a lousy company,
有个不好的公司,
what kind of God is it? And then Christian some more.
这什么样子的老, 什么样子的神, 还是基督徒?
Then you will curse him because you will get bad things that happen in your life.
因为你这些不好的东西, 你去诅咒神。
I want to share with you the story of Joni Erickson.
所以我想跟大家分享这个朱迪的故事。
It began back in 1967. I was 17, athletic. One summer day, I went swimming in the bay with my sister, took a reckless dive into shallow water. I knew then my life had changed forever. My doctor said, Johnny, you're going to be paralyzed for the rest of your life without use of your hands, your legs. I knew I couldn't. End my life physically, so I was tempted to end my life emotionally, mentally, spiritually. I wanted to just lay in bed, tell my mother to turn off the lights and shut the door. In the dark behind that closed door, I cried out, God, if I can't die, then show me how to live. God put Christian friends in my life who opened the Bible and showed me that God permits what he hates to accomplish that which he loves. And eventually I wheeled out of that dark bedroom and began to embrace life. I discovered there's a world of other disabled people in dark bedrooms who, like me, need to embrace life and know God. I started writing about this and speaking, and before I knew it, my message gave birth to Johnny and Friends. Johnny and Friends is a place where we share God's hope through every hardship. Johnny and Friends is the heart, the hands, and the feet of Jesus Christ to people who are desperately hurting and need his help. Special needs families, these quickly became the friends of Johnny and Friends. And little did I realize that it would quickly become the ministry that it is today globally. Yes, we give the wheelchair by all means, but it's an entree, it's a toe in the door so that we can then share the good news of Jesus and back it up with a Bible in their own language. That is so important. It's just critical that these families are connected with caring evangelical pastors in their villages and towns so that they can be embraced by the body of Christ and know that there is hope beyond their suffering. And that's the whole point behind Family Retreat, that they find the hope of Jesus Christ that can sustain them the 51 weeks until another Family Retreat next summer. And at Johnny's house, well, these international disability centers are providing complete Christ-centered care year-round to the families who need it most. Whether at our headquarters in Southern California, our area ministry teams around the country, or our network of partners and volunteers all across the globe, our passion is to see people and special needs families embrace Christ, embrace the circumstances that God puts them in, and embrace life. And so, until the whole world hears and the whole world moves, until his house is full, let's get going.
Imagine at the age of 17,
想象一下那个女生只有17岁,
completely paralyzed,
完全的这个瘫痪,
for 2 years, after the accident, she went into depression.
因为在她那个有这个事故之后两年的时间，她都是在有抑郁症的。
I want to serve you.
我想要服侍你。
But what happened?
但是发生了什么呢?
And then a friend told her.
那有一个朋友就跟她讲。
Jesus was also a quadriplegic.
耶稣也是这样的一个人，他也是被钉在十字架上。
At the cross, he cannot move his hands.
在十字架上，他不能动他的手。
He cannot move his legs.
他也不能动他的腿。
Jesus was a quadriplegic.
耶稣也是这样子的。
God, listen, he's what God gives what he hates.
神把他不喜欢的给他了。
God gives what he hates to accomplish what he wants.
所以神把他不喜欢的给他，是为了让他想要都能完成。
The bad things that happen to you, they are not good. They are not good. Some of them are bad, very bad.
发生在你身上不好的事情，有时候真的不好。And
you will face those times when things are so bad.
你会发现这样，你会有面对这样的挑战，非常不好的事情。God
hates it. God hates injustice.
神好像不公义的。
God hates people who exploit the poor. God hates all the suffering.
神不喜欢所有的那些痛苦。
But he will use it for his glory.
但是他会因着他的荣耀而去使用这件事情。
You see, my friend, God is not an ATM God.
神不是一个自动取款机的神。
But in fact, God is a waiting God.
但神是一个等待的神。
But he's waiting for what?
但他在等什么呢？
You know what God is waiting? You know, the other thing I learned when I was in silent retreat?
当我在那个安静营的时候，我另外一个事情我学到。
They asked me to wait for God.
他让我来等待
神。Correct, right? You wait, right? You wait for God to speak to you.
你等待神来跟你讲话。
But actually,
但实际上
God is waiting for me.
但神在等我。
Because Jesus said, "Behold, I stand at the door of your life and knock."
因为神讲说，我在你的生命当中，我在敲这个门。
If anyone, young, old, if anyone hears my voice,
不管是年轻还是老年的，只要他听到我的
声音，I will open my door.
我就会开我的门。
You will come in.
你就会进来。
Do you know something I realize?
你知道我发现什么吗？
Sometimes we say we want to wait for God.
有时候我们想，我不想等神。
But actually, God is waiting for you.
但神其实在等你。
God is waiting for you to open your heart to Him.
神在等你敞开你的心。
Every day, God is speaking to you.
每天神都在对你讲
话。In your emotion, when you're angry,
就算你有情绪的时候，
God is waiting for you. What does He want?
也在等你。
He wants you to open the door of your heart.
希望你能打开你的心。
And God is speaking to every one of us all the time.
而且神在每一个时间都在跟每个人讲话。
But the question is,
但是问题是
will you open the door of your heart?
你会愿意打开你的心门吗？
At a silent retreat, I realized that God is speaking to me every day, all the time.
在安静营，我发现神在每一天每一个时刻都在等待我。
To allow God.To use you to obey Him to do what He wants, not what you want.
去允许神能够你去能够顺服神去做他
想做的事情。He is our master. We are the slave.
他是我们的主人，我们是他的仆人。
And then finally,
最后
God is the God of joy and sorrow.
神是喜乐也是痛苦的神。
That's why I said just now, in your sorrow and sadness,
就在你的痛苦难过当中
，God is speaking to you.
神也会对你讲话。
In your joy and prosperity, God is also speaking to you.
在你喜乐和繁荣的时候，
What are you doing with your wealth? What are you doing with the good things in life?
你对你生命当中
When you are alive and you are can dance and doing all this wonderful, God is speaking to you. What are you doing with your life?
当你在可以跳舞可以歌唱的时候，神在对你的生命做什么呢？
When you are sad, when you are sorrowful, when someone a loved one passed away, God is speaking to you. What is He saying to you?
所以在你痛苦难过的时候，你心爱的人去世的时候，神也在
对你讲话。He's saying, "I'm still with you in your sorrow. I love you."
神说，在你痛苦的时候，我也跟你在一起，
我还是爱你的。You may not feel
that
I'm there, but I'm with you all the time.
你可能感受不到，但是我一直跟你在一起。
God, come in and comfort me, love me again.
所以你要打开那门，让神再一次的进来了，安慰你。
God is a waiting God. He's waiting for you.
神是一个等待的神，他在等你。
Waiting for you every day.
他每天都在等你。
God is your master, not for you to tell him what to do, but for you to say, God, what do you want me to do?
神是你的主人，不是你告诉他要做什么，而是等待他来告诉你要做什么。
He's waiting for you to say, Thy kingdom come.
他在等待你说，
Your will be done.
神的国会来。
Listen, you cannot pray, Your kingdom come until you pray, My kingdom go.
所以你如果不讲，如果你的国不走的话，神的国永远不会到来。
Do you hear what I say? You cannot pray your kingdom come when you have not prayed my kingdom go.
如果你想要去祷告上神的天国要来的话，你需要你的国先离开。
You have a great career.
你想要一个好的工作。
Are you saying to God, my kingdom go?
你有没有跟神讲说要神的国来？
He's the master.
他是主人。
And God is with you all the time.
神永远都和你在一起。
In your joy,
不管是你喜乐，还是你痛苦。
In your pain,
还是在你的痛苦当中。
In your prosperity,
还是在你的繁荣当中。
And He's waiting for you and me.
他在等待我们。
What kind of God do you have? What kind of God do you have?
所以你是有一个怎样的神呢？
Let's pray.
让我们一起来祷告。
Let's pray. I'm asking you the question today.
我今天来问你一个问题。
What kind of God do you have?
你有一个怎样的神？
You have an ATM God?
你是有一个自动取款机的神？
You have a genie God?
还是有一个像精灵一样的神？
You have a Santa Claus God?
还是有一个像圣诞老人一样的神？
If you have, you say, God, forgive me.
如果你想说神原谅我。
I treated you like an ATM.
我把你当做了一个自动取款机。
I expect you to answer me instantly.
我想要你可以立刻的来回应我。
I expect you, God, to be at my call all the time.
我不能等，我希望你随时都可以听到我的声音。
You are like my genie.
Forgive me, Lord. You're
like my slave.
You're like my slave.
Forgive me, Lord.
原谅我神。
Lord, forgive me. I only treated you like Santa Claus, always demanding and expecting good things.
主要请你原谅我，我一直把你当成圣诞老人，我一直在祈求那些好的东西。
Lord, help me.
主要请你帮助我。
To really know the true God.
让我知道那个真正的神。
The God who waits.
那等待的神
waiting for me,
在等待我
to open the door of my life,
等待我打开我的心门
and God is my master,
而且神是我的主人
and we pray, Lord, my kingdom must go every day,
祈求我主要我祈求我的国度会每一天都会离开我
then Lord, please let your kingdom come.
主啊，祈求你的国可以来到我的生命当中。
Let your will be done in my life, not my will, but your will, Lord.
让你的旨意可以行在我的生命当中，不是以我的方式，而是以你的方式。
And Lord, help me to know that you are there with me all the time.
主啊，让我帮助我知道你一直都与我同在。
In my joy and sorrow.
不管是我在喜乐还是痛苦。
In prosperity and pain.
不管是在繁荣还是在苦难。
Thank you.What a wonderful God we have.
我们有一个多么奇妙的神。
What a gracious God we have.
我们有一个多么。
What a merciful God we have.
我们有一个多么怜悯的神。
What a forgiving God that we have.
我们有一个原谅的神。
Thank you, God.
感谢神。
In Jesus' name, Amen.
奉主耶稣基督的名 ，Amen。